time is your money. It all began when I did not pay for China.
I'm telling you, man, you gotta get out there on the dating scene. You gotta meet somebody.
Yeah, I'm gonna take love advice from a China kid.
Hey, ladies, love. Okay, watch and learn. Hey there, how's it going? Flying rodents near the kitchen.
Trust me, when you meet the right girl, you'll know. Take Marshall, for example. He's coming out of my dreams. Of course I created him out of my favorite parts of old ex-boyfriends, but...
It's hopeless. And then she walked into my life.
Yeah, I'm sorry to take your bathroom away. We have some rats in the kitchen.
And that's how I met your aunt Susan.
Wait, you said this was a story about how you met our mummy.
I'm getting to that. Sheesh, the show is fast enough as it is. See, the next night, Barney convinced me to go on a double date with him.
Man, I love terrorizing villagers. Having fun, ladies?
Okay, I guess.
Someone in here. Is that how you met our money?
What? No, that's how I met my dentist. She's very good. Also,
what you said?
I'm getting to that. The next day, I was at the DMV.
You dropped your wallet.
And that's how I got my driver's license. Nice photo, huh?
Dad, that wasn't even a story.
And why does the story of how you met our money involve so many unrelated money? Hey, kids, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm just telling the kids the story of how we met.
Oh, you mean when I worked at the vet and you came in because you kept scratching your butt on the carpet?
And that's why I was taking my time.